Hi guys, I'm Sara Fletcher and this is The Meaty Grind. Welcome to AWTV, your playground of video awesomeness. Now you might be asking yourself, Sara, what are you doing outside? That's so strange, usually you're indoors. Well, I thought that I would bring you guys our update for this week in a pool. A little update in lieu of the Olympics. So I'm out in my baby pool preparing for the Olympics right now. Guys, your viewership is really important to us. So please, subscribe, tweet at us, give us your thoughts, give us your comments, tell us what you think. That's what we wanna know. Tweet at us at Atomic Wedgie Pro. Oh my God, there's a dog. Our neighborhood is just full of all kinds of surprises, like horns, need a little rush on your life. Also remember, every single Tuesday you guys should check back in because we have new content here on AWTV. We have some fantastic new series coming out next week. I'm going to leave a surprise. Very nice feeling. You may have seen Hall Patrol, which is also a fantastic series. If you haven't watched it yet, please check it out now. I also did some interviews with some of the creators, Jay Rondeau and Ross Novi. Those will be episodes 3 and 4 of The Meaty Grind. Make sure to check those out. Definitely watch it. It's hilarious. The kids are fantastic. And who doesn't love kids? Kids play in baby pools, right? I'm a kid. You're a kid. We're all kids together. Pool. I'm here. Olympics. Hi. Hi, Bucket. She's also a huge Olympic fan. So these Olympics, huh? What are you guys doing for them? I want to know. Put your comments down below. Let me know what you guys are doing. What team are you rooting for? Are you going to go see the synchronized swimming? Like this? I went and I checked out some stuff on the Olympic sports page. I had no idea that badminton, table tennis, and trampoline were all sports. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. If I had only known, I probably would have become a badminton like US championship player years ago. I would have been training for years. So what do you guys think? What are you guys doing for the Olympics? What do you think of the fabulous baby pool and my lovely little hippo? Tweet at us, subscribe, Tuesdays. Done. Dunzo. I'm Sara Fletcher. This is The Meaty Grind here on AWTV. Thanks for tuning in, and remember what your mama says. Clean between your toes, clean beside your ears, and if you don't, Boogeyman will come and get you.
That's what I'm saying, Pooter. Stop coming out.